Having a program for small and medium-sized enterprises of roughly 3 billion euro means, of course, this is a considerable market. And what we have seen is assembling a kind of a secondary market. The idea behind is to support a company and the growth strategy of a company.
The ultimate scope of the SME instrument is to help you developing successful products.
Well, it's not yet another research grant. What we are interested in is in how the company is going to develop with this one. We did not necessarily put the emphasis on the companies. We have put emphasis on networks. We have put emphasis on research providers. We have put emphasis on many, many things.
And we want to leave a footprint. We see this project also as a vehicle to make your company more competitive.
So we are really interested to see what kind of support towards investors, towards lead customers, towards public procurement, etc., would be of interest. Take this in and we see what we can do. But we did not put emphasis on the specific companies. But of course, we need to show that the companies we have in our portfolio are really the best in Europe we have been able to identify. But you should feel, as an ambassador, be proud that you have managed it.